That's bad for you. So is war. War is war. I'll have to court-martial you.
You wouldn't do that, Captain. I'm too valuable.
Aren't we all? You've caught that Englishman.
Well, kill one, 10 will come after you. Such is honor in war.
So much for honor.
So much for war.
The HMS C-2. They won't leave us alone since we shelled Seaham a while back. Captain Dunkley.
Know him? That wind abstention was bad for you.
So is war.
War is war. I have to court-martial you. We're supposed to be fighting the Germans, not eating their food.
That darn dachshund!
I thought you removed that German.
Yeah, well, take one out, 10 more to come. So is honor and war.
Should have you court-martialed too. So much for honor.
So much for war.
That's where the UB2 must be. Pack your bags, blokes. We're heading to the Hav.
I could slap you.
Life is like the choppy sea. Why are you getting seasick and I'm not?
I am good.
One day I was late, cut through a field and under a large oak tree.
And?
A bird crapped right on my head.
Oh my god.
Bad luck.
My friend begged me to go to a party with him. Couldn't. He was killed in a car crash that night. Beheaded.
And?
Swine.
Time to sail on, boys.
Why?
Too hard to put into words.
If you can't say what you mean, you can't mean what you say.
One day children will make movies about our exploits.
Where's Fips?
It's going number two, sir.
Great. Ship! Torpedo! Fire! Great. We missed.
Better luck next time, Lieutenant.
Trim level's good, sir.
Alright. Another ship! Torpedo! Fire! Ah, we missed.
Better luck next time, sir.
Torpedo was off. Houseman, why don't you reset the compass?
I was crushed against the bulkhead!
Start up the diesel. Let's go home.
Sir, the drive deck is broken. We only have battery power.
How long will repairs take?
4 days.
Great. How are we supposed to get back to base, sir?
German U-boats are menacing our shipping. Fips is out there. A worthy foe.
Do you know?
Wait, where's Lou? Oh yeah, he's going number two.
Ship! Torpedo! Fire! Darn. Missed.
Sorry, Captain.
Baker, why didn't you reset the compass?
Because I was crushed against the bulkhead!
Let's set sail. Maybe we'll run into Fips on the French coast.
Sir, I just realized we're out of toilet paper.
How can that be?
I forgot to check when we're at port.
So no TP?
Worst case scenario, no number two. Who has to go? Number two?
We can use the code book.
Anything but the code book.
Well?
We'll let the friendly English Channel, along with our comrades, dispose of the waste of war.
We use the tide to get us back home.
It's twice a day, every 6 hours.
4 days to the gap, 4 days to the base. Rations are skimpy. One cup of water per man daily. Cold rations, no fresh oxygen. No electricity. Enjoy your last cup of coffee, boys.
What?
No coffee?
No coffee?
We start tonight, boys.
Whatever you say, Captain.
Stupid, huh?
Yeah.
We got it. About time.
Yeah. We did it.
First the lack of oxygen, then the potash cartridges burning the fingers, lungs, nose, and throat. The heart wants to explode. How much longer could my crew take this iron coffin on the seafloor? Lord, how we live for the 12 hours of fresh air. Look, boys, Lahav welcomes the UB2. Yeah. The gap is deep water. Hole's never been tested at that depth. Can't risk losing the tide. All hands report any leakage as we descend. Houseman, commence dive. Anti-submarine netting. Turn hard to port. Easy. Easy. We made it into the gap.
Enemy submarine nearby, Captain.
Sound the alarm. Die.
Drop the depth charges.
Submarine warfare could work, but reason never triumphs in war, ever. All right, Dunkley.
Sir?
We all have it coming, kid.
Fips, a worthy foe. My brother.
Dunkley, a worthy foe, my childhood friend.